So guys, Apple has announced a special Time Flies event on September 15. The company is expected to announce two new Apple Watches, new iPad tablets and more. New models of Apple Watch are set to include the Apple Watch Series 6 and an affordable variant of the Apple Watch, rumored to be called Apple Watch SE. According to John Prosser, the Apple Watch SE will be available in two sizes, 40mm and 44mm, and each size will come in GPS and cellular variants. This affordable watch is said to carry Watch Force design and will be missing out on some features like ECG and always-on display. Cost reduction can be achieved in various ways, for example removing features that involve expensive hardware or relying on designs from previous models. We have already seen both with the example of the iPhone SE, and the same is true of Apple Watch SE. The hardware basis of the device will be the M9 chip. Watch Series 6 will be the premium version that Apple is set to launch on September 15. Not much is known about the product for now. However, one can expect slight changes in the design and some new software features as well. Battery capacity can be more in this one, along with the blood oxygen level monitoring feature. Needless to say, this will cost more than Apple Watch Series 5. According to the new information, Apple is already ready for mass production of the iPhone 12 series, and the company also plans to launch the iPhone 12 on sale in late September or early October. Apple hopes to have up to 80 million 5G iPhones from all its factories by the end of the year, according to the new data. The rest should be produced in early 2021. According to rumors of the projected 80 million, 40% will be the iPhone 12 Max. So that's it for today guys. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.